What is going on, guys? Grave here. Today I want to make a quick video letting you all know if you do daily crafting writs on one character or multiple characters, do not turn in these today once you finish them. Of course, today is March the 31st. Tomorrow will be April the 1st, and that will be the start of the Jubilee anniversary event. So what you can do is do all of your crafting writs, like I said, whether you do them on one character or multiple characters, and just keep them on your character once you've completed them. Do not turn them in. Then tomorrow, once the event begins, you can go turn these in, the ones you did today, and you will get Jubilee reward boxes for each of those you turn in. And as soon as you turn those in, these boards, of course, will be filled again. So it's not going to stop you from, getting your daily writs again tomorrow. So you're able to do these today, save them, turn them in tomorrow once the event starts, and then come right back to the board and automatically get these again. That way you can get a little bit of extra Jubilee boxes. If you have multiple characters like I do, you do crafting writs on. I do own 10 different characters every day. So I'm just going to have all 10 of my characters today, have these saved, have them completed, have them in my inventory ready to turn in. Once the event starts tomorrow, I will turn them in, and then I will go do my daily crafting writs again on those characters just like normal. That way you can get, like I said, you can get some extra Jubilee boxes from doing this. A lot of people I know have done this in the past. Sometimes, some years, even I forget about it. So I wanted to make a quick video reminding everyone, if you're going to do your daily crafting writs today, just do not turn them in. Keep them in your inventory. Turn them in tomorrow, and then you can get the writs off the board once again as soon as that event starts. And you're going to be able to get double pretty much Jubilee boxes tomorrow from just doing crafting writs. Anyway, I hope this helped you out, guys. Of course, if you liked the video, hit the like. If you hadn't subscribed yet, please do so. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.